Today is National French Fry Day, and Chickie's and Pete's is celebrating with a delicious deal. Listen up here. Craft fries are $1, and Miller Lite personal pitchers are $5. Let's get out of here. All proceeds will go to charity, the Fraternal Order of Police Survivors Fund. Chickie's and Pete's, the restaurant, also took their fry trucks on the road to feed officers in police districts throughout the city. They're hoping to raise $40,000 today.